Hey, KCP, how would you reflect on the season first for the team? What your expectations were heading in and how you think it went?
I think everybody's expectation was like making the playoffs, you know, getting better. We had a lot of new faces, but a bunch of players that already been here. But you know, we wanted to make the playoffs, but you know, due to our slow start and then like injury towards the end of the season, we couldn't make it happen.
How did you evaluate your season and how it fluctuated throughout and how you fit into this team in your first year here?
I thought I fitted in well. You know, when I first talked to Luke, Madge, and Rob, what they wanted to do, and then bringing in drafting Lonzo and Kuz, I thought I fit in well as far as like just they wanted to play with a fast pace. Thought I fit right alongside Lonzo with running the wing. And I thought my overall season, I feel like I'm just the best season I had since I've been in the league.
You had to do some different things given the injuries, you know, play some three certain times, play some two. Did you feel like you were able to show some different things in the versatility given what the injuries were?
Yeah. I mean, a lot of guys went down, so I had to move to the three at some point. I played it in my past career. It's pretty much the same, just going bigger guys. Figure, but that's the difference.
Have you allowed yourself to think about about next year and the future yet, or are you just trying to focus on the
I mean, tonight? No, I focus on tonight, but my future is, you know, always on my mind, you know, what's going to happen, you know, but I got to leave it up to my agent and wait and see what happens.
You met with Magic and Rob, was it today?
I met with him Monday, and talk with it. We couldn't really talk about much because of my free agency, but we just really just talked about my season and how well it went. Talked about my summer, where I'm gonna be, and me and Madge mentioned like what I need to work on, what he saw I need to work on in the summertime.
What was that?
The only thing he told me was my free throws. He said I should be like an 80% or higher free throw shooter. So that was one thing that he said I should work on in the summertime.
Did you? What are you going to prioritize in the free agency? Is it going to be stability and a longer contract, or do you want to be on a contender? What are you prioritizing most?
Right now, it's more of like a stability. You know, I'm looking for a long term, but whatever. Fix my suit and whatever me and my agent come up with and what we decide is going to be in my best interest and my family's.
With the benefit of hindsight, looking back at kind of December and January, how much do you think that off-court issue was a distraction or kind of affected you?
It kind of affected me a lot. I mean, I couldn't see my family like I wanted to. It also affected me on the court, knowing like what's going to happen at the end of the games and what's and what I had to think about most of the time. So that was mostly on my mind, like just getting through that situation. Kind of took my game away from basketball.
I mean, you played, your numbers were dramatically better after that. I mean, did you feel kind of a weight lifted?
I felt the release. That really just made me get back focused on just basketball and just playing freely and not worrying about anything else.